عليكم مرحبا بيس هاي دي كمان تو another part of the symmetry. We are still on properties. So today we are going to learn about property of a triangle. The first triangle is equilateral triangle. Equilateral triangle. The properties of equilateral triangle is that all the three sides are equal. Look at it. 1, 2, 3. The three sides are equal. And it has three angles, which are also equal. For instance, if this place is 60 degrees, this place is also 60 degrees. This place is also 60 degrees. This is what they call angle. And then it has three lines of symmetry. You can write your line like this, line of symmetry like this, and like this. Those are the properties of a right angle triangle. Then we have what we call isosceles triangle. Isosceles triangle is where two sides are equal. 1, 2, it's equal. It has two sides of a isosceles triangle. Then the two base angles are equal. For instance, this side, the base, and this side, they are equal. Which means this place is either less than or more than. Then it has only one line of symmetry. Remember, we have done that before. It has only one line of symmetry. Then we have what we call right angle triangle. In right angle triangle, the properties of right angle triangle are it has only one right angle, this one. Look at this one. It has only one right angle and it has square corner. It's also called square corner. You can see that this shape is square. Then it has no line of symmetry. There's no line of symmetry in right angle triangle. Then we have what we call scaling triangle. Scaling triangles, these are the properties. There is no angle that are equal in scaling. No sides are equal. Then it has no line of symmetry. Those are the properties of scaling triangle. These are the little types of triangle that I'm going to learn about it. Then your activities, you are going to trace in a cardboard. You will cut out for me a isosceles triangle, scaling triangle. Then you are going to snap it and send it to my WhatsApp line. See you.